long day at work, so I was like, hey, where are we going to go to dinner? Kids chose Chick-fil-A and Wendy's.
And he gets to go in his little line that he loves so much. It's wrapped around the corner, but he's willing to do this for a certain someone in the car. Not me.
Chelsea.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Wow, girl.
You're disgusting.
Someone's got to clean their pants.
Take a shower tonight.
Oh, yeah. You stink.
I was about to say, might as well roll down the window now.
Oh, Chelsea Marie.
Oh, that was bad.
That was bad, girl. Anyway, I don't want to be on camera tonight because my face is just having a hard time. Yeah, he said, let's just go out tonight.
Dude, that was putrid. You're going to have to clean your pants.
Who was just talking about the car in front of us hitting the cone? And who just hit the cone?
Well, it's because you're sitting there and you just start going. It's like hidden.
I wish I had the camera on. He went like right over the top of it.
Right over it. Just run that thing over.
Yeah.
There you are.
Make sure there's
sauce. Okay, take it.
I will take it. Thank you very much. Monday morning, and I just realized we didn't finish our video Saturday night. Sorry about that. We got home from the park and getting dinner, and we didn't realize it was 8 o'clock when we got home. So the kids had to quickly get showered up and go to bed. I had to teach a lesson yesterday at church, well, virtual church on Zoom. So I wanted to go to bed early. I think we were in bed 2 hours after we got home, and got up early and read through my lesson. And anyway, then it was a long day yesterday of Zoom calls, and I had a family call with my entire family, with like my siblings, and my aunt joined the call, which was super fabulous. She's so funny. She's like almost, I mean, she's probably between 70 and 80 years old, but she's so spunky and so fun, and it was just so fun to talk to her. And anyway, it was just a really good day. Yesterday we went to visit some friends that are moving like a half hour away, so we wanted to make sure that they are getting set up to move, and we're going to help them this week. But our day kind of slipped away yesterday as well, as we just kind of did our normal Sunday church kind of thing. But I just wanted to say hello and goodbye, I guess, for this video. We have a lot on our plate today, currently, for Monday, and I even might break it up into two different videos because they're kind of big things. So come back for more and you'll see what we're up to. One of them is, they're both kind of big things. for a pandemic year, they're kind of big things. So come back for more, and we'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.